Well, the UConn men have seen their NCAA hopes go up in smoke the last couple of weeks, but there is another Connecticut men's team with a chance to go to the show. That's Tom Moore's Quinnipiac Bobcats. They can earn their first NCAA Division I berth tonight, a full house at the TD Bank Sports Arena. But early on, the Colonials' Russell Johnson with a three, QU down 10-4, but they come back. James Feldin, the baseline drive and hoop, and we're tied at 10-all. Late in the half now of a low-scoring first half, Justin Ruddy inside the basket, three-point play. Bobcats up 25-23 at the half. We move to second half action now, where Feldin down the lane, puts it up and in. The basket, the foul. James with 17 in the game, and his mom, who's beaten cancer, enjoying that one. Feldin now to Deontay Twyman for three, and QU is up by 146-45, but Robert Morris freshman Karan Abraham hits the jumper. RMU by two, Abraham with 16. Final seconds, QU down two, Abraham misses two free throws. One last desperation heave by James Johnson. No, oh my goodness gracious, they played tough, but they end up falling. The final 52-50, Quinnipiac does not win it. Well, what a wild game this was. Fox 61's Rich Coppola is live down at Quinnipiac with more on an emotional night. Rich?
Well, you know, Bobby, in 2007, they built this first-class facility. In 2008, they hired Tom Moore, who, of course, at UConn sat beside one of the great program builders of all time, and Jim Calhoun. The foundation, very strong here, but tonight, the Bobcats came up just a little bit short.
Really, with our grit and our heart and our emotion, and tried to play off the crowd as much as we could. I thought right till the, really inside of a minute, I thought we'd win the game.
I just want to say, like, I love my teammates. I just told my team, like, these are my brothers, man. Like, we fought through so much. Nobody out there thought we'd be here, but just the team in there. And everybody surrounding this program.
They played great defense tonight. It's part of the game. I think what they held us to.
35%.
That's terrific. Hats off to them.
It was right there, minute and a half. They made two jump shots. And we didn't make the plays in the last minute and a half.
So from here, the Bobcats will head for the NIT, and I'm told they will attempt to get a home game here, and after the crowd tonight, they probably deserve it. We're live in Hamden. Rich Coppola, Fox 61 News. Bobby?